Simon Leviev is an Israeli conman whose exploits sparked global interest in 2022. Leviev is wanted in several countries for fraud. Leviev used his charisma and good looks to run a Ponzi scheme via the dating platform Tinder in the early 2010s. Leviev coerced over $10 million from women around the world, especially in Europe, but hasn't been caught. He was also depicted in the Netflix documentary The Tinder Swindler. Leviev continues to live freely in Israel.